Welcome to my BTD6 Boss Guide. I'm not using any monkey knowledge today, so everyone can follow the video. I'm using Benjamin this week for some extra cash. Let's start by placing a dart monkey. Place Benjamin. If you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel, this really helps out a lot. And let's place an engineer monkey. We need a lot of money before round 40, so don't fall behind. You can even start with a farm insta monkey or a few cash drops. Buy a farm and upgrade it to 200. Place a sub. Upgrade the engineer to 002 and set it on last. Buy another farm and upgrade it to 200. Upgrade the engineer to 013 and sell the dart monkey. Buy two more farms and upgrade them to 200. Upgrade one farm to 203. Place an alchemist before round 28 and set it on strong. Upgrade the sub to 011. Buy a 002 discount village. Upgrade one farm to 203. You can sell the alchemist after round 30. Buy a 023 dart monkey and set the engineer on first. Upgrade the engineer to 014. And aim the trap as much to the right side as possible. Hold your mouse close to the trap so you collect it faster and generate more money. Keep building 203 farms but stop farming on round 37. Buy a wizard and upgrade it to 032. Sell the sub and continue farming. Thank you. still an oddest thought of. Zelda Dark Monkey. Sell the village if you can't place any more farms around it. Buy a discount village and upgrade it to 002. Keep farming till round 42. Buy a 420 sub and upgrade the village to 302. Sell the wizard and place two 420 tech shooters. Give one of the tech shooters a 320 alchemist. Buy a boat and upgrade the boat to 240. When farms stop shaking on round 46, they won't give any more money, so you can sell them. And upgrade the boat to 250. Give the boat a 320 alchemist. We are building one more tech shooter all the way on the left side, but first we place a 202 village. Try placing it in range from the other village. Sell more farms if needed. Now buy a 420 tech shooter and give it an alchemist. Sell more farms if needed. Make sure all the stalls are turned off. Sell every farm and buy a 004 boat. If you sell towers in range of the boat, you'll get more gold. Buy a 023 Dart Monkey, set it on strong and give it camo priority. Buy a 032 Wizard and give it a 320 Alchemist. Now we will build a one farm Monkeyopolis, just follow my setup. Now buy a 420 farm. Thank you. by a 040 engineer and always use stability on the farms. Buy a 032 bomb shooter and send it on strong. Now buy as many 023 farms in range from the village as you can. Don't forget the overclock ability. If you can't place any more farms in range from the village, start upgrading them to 024. Stop farming on round 57 and turn auto start off. Sell the bomb shooter and a few farms. Also sell the dart, engineer and alchemist, sell the boat last. Place a druid in range from the village and upgrade it to 150. Now we need a few druids, just follow my setup. Set the druid on strong. Keep overclocking the farm so you'll make more gold. Buy a 004 boat so you'll get more money from selling the druids. Sell every tower besides the druid and wizard. Upgrade the farm to 520 and always overclock it. Buy as many farms as you can. Buy a second 040 engineer, so you always have stability on the 520 farm. Don't forget the overclock ability. Don't forget the overclock ability. Stop farming on round 77 and buy 2004 boats. For tier 3, we need a degree 20 boomerang paragon. By 25, 220 boomerang monkeys. Don't forget the overclock ability. Sell farms when round 82 starts and buy the paragon. Continue farming. You could add a 502 boomerang at the end of the track for extra safety. Buy as many farms as you can. Also follow this setup so we can defend the rounds. Don't forget the overclock ability. We need 2 paragons for tier 4. I'm using the boomerang and dart paragon. Build 25 220 dart monkeys and upgrade 3 of them to 240, so the paragon will be degree 20. Build 25 220 boomerang monkeys, so the paragon will be degree 20. Overclock a village so it gets more range and you can sacrifice more farms. I recommend building a 150 druid and a 502 boomerang at the end of the map for some extra safety. On tier 5 we need one more paragon, so you can place the tier 5s now so they can farm pops and the paragon will be a higher degree. I'm using the boat paragon, but any paragon will work. Build your third Paragon. Build a temple, just follow my setup. We need another temple in range from the first temple, just follow my setup. Buy a 250 village and a 501 alchemist. Also buy a 502 sniper and set it on strong and a 250 glue. Buy a 520 sub so the abilities are faster off cooldown. Build as many 320 super monkeys as you can. Also buy a 502 heli and a 250 ace and a 205 heli. This setup can defeat tier 5 without any issues. If you made it this far into the video, smash the subscribe button and I'll see you next time.